obstruction of justice. Well, the president has told us that he intends to fight all the subpoenas. His potential misconduct has reinforced the importance of the process the Constitution requires to quote, formally accuses the president, as you cited in the report. And this hearing has been very helpful to this committee.